A two-year-old child is hospitalized this evening after being shot in the head with a flare gun.
It happened in a South Meridian neighborhood off Pine Bar Place. On Your Side's Karen Lair has the details.
The initial call came in around 10:30 this morning for a reported gunshot, but what officers saw when they arrived on scene was unexpected. A four-year-old boy got his hands on a flare gun in the home's backyard and accidentally shot his two-year-old brother in the head. The two children were under the supervision of an 18-year-old family member. The first responding Meridian police officers immediately rushed the child to the hospital without waiting for paramedics.
Right now, I can tell you that the child's injuries are very severe. We just learned that. Very, very difficult for the family involved and very difficult for the officers who arrived on scene and dealt with this child as well.
Mental health counselors have been made immediately available to all responding officers, and an investigation into how these children got their hands on the flare gun is underway. Police believe the gun may have been found inside a boat, which was in the backyard at the time. But at this point, no charges have been filed. In studio, I'm Karen Lair, Idaho on Your Side.